What is going on, buddy? Dan, I'm Filter, checking out Megadeth, Lying in State. Let's do this. This comes from Mike. Appreciate you, homie. If you guys have any requests, hit me up. Let's do this. Lying in State. Oh shit.
Fuck.
What we are witnessing is the decline of civilization. Crushing our potential and piling it on. How will history portray us? Attack the family, attack the faith and dreams, attack the body, and the head will fall. A lasting legacy, a ruin brought in haste. The enemy of truth is lying there in state.
Judging by his age and the production quality of the video, this is somewhat recent, I believe. It has to be. Somewhat.
Another day, another manufacturing crisis, keeping the people distracted. There's no one playing by the rules anymore. How will history portray us? A broken backbone, with nothing left to lose. They hate the sight of all the ones that do. A lasting legacy, a ruin brought in haste. The enemy of truth is lying there in state. A shiny new agenda burst from a depraved mind. A failing us on purpose to countries sanitize. In Soviets for the masses, under Krug as hope and change. The new normal, or just more of the same.
Lyrically, definitely works for today. It works. So this is probably pretty within the last decade, I would assume. Cook!
The perfect plan must have an alibi. And the perfect pawn to spew the party line. Of the perfect falsehood spoke a thousand times. The perfect words cover the greatest crime.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There was a lot going on there in the video. A lot going on. Like a RoboCop type of thing going in with a... But instead of that big-ass gun, he has two like samurai swords. And he was just slitting everyone's throat. It was like Highlander, but you don't need to cut the head completely off. Just slit the throat. The kid floated? No explanation? Was the floating like... Is he like the chosen kid and he's special and he can just do that? Or... Did the evil bitch kind of like use her powers to get him to float? I don't know. I'm unaware. But I know the robot killed everybody. He didn't even walk out with the kid, I don't think. He just left it. He just killed everyone. Let's left the kid tied up in there to a corpse. To the dead woman. Good stuff. Good stuff. And Mustaine, I'm pretty sure this is recent. It has to be. Because he looks old. It has to be at least within 10... No way it's over 50. No, yeah, no way. I don't think it's over 10 years. Because the video camera quality was kind of too good. I'd be surprised. So, within 10 years... Voice still sounds good. Voice still sounds good. That's always something to worry about with thrash metal. Actually, any type of metal singer. But especially like thrash metal, faster pace. Can wear out the old box. But no, he sounded good. I would have liked a little solo to be a little longer while the robot was slashing people and Mustaine was cooking. Cook a little longer. It's okay. We pay our good money to hear him cook. Give him like 20 more seconds. But overall, good song. Good stuff. Obviously political. And sounded like it would be talking about current to pretty current state of affairs. Anything of the last decade. Decade to now has been kind of a train wreck all over the place. That's kind of what he was talking about. Good stuff. Simple. Again, talking about politics is a very easy target for musicians. It just is. Always has been. Since the beginning of fucking time. It's just an easy target. It's just sitting right there and everyone can kind of relate pretty easily. But hit like. Mike, appreciate you, homie. Megadeth. Let's go. If you are still here, you are a real one. I'm about to check when this came out. It has to be recent.